Hello, I'm Andy Hamilton. I'm the UK's best-selling homebrew writer. I'm an absolute lover of beer, and most of my friends now are lovers of beer as well.
I'm Sophie Atherton. I'm a beer writer as well, and I'm also a beer sommelier, and I was the first woman in the UK to be accredited as a beer sommelier.
What's a beer sommelier?
Thought you might ask that. It's kind of a professional beer expert.
Okay, and that means you just like beer a lot?
It means that I talk to people about beer, I show them that it can be a really classy drink, a really casual drink, and everything in between.
Okay, and that's why we've teamed up, because both of us love pubs.
At the moment, 26 pubs a week are closing. Experts suggest that in just two decades, there will be no more traditional boozers left. We need to act now. We visit the Landogger Trail, one of the oldest pubs in Bristol. They've made some pretty drastic changes in order to stay afloat.
Here we are. This is one of the first pubs that I drank in when I moved to Bristol. It's changed a lot in those years.
We are living in some difficult economic times, for starters, and to the point where, a little bit like farmers, publicans have now got to diversify to survive and to make profitable businesses. They were already going in that direction with, you know, gastropubs and doing more food and stuff. But you're seeing even more than that now. You're seeing coffee franchises so that you can bring your gran in. And it's all about keeping a business ticking over and making a business profitable so you don't become one of those 26 pubs a week that shut down.
And that's the bottom line. Pubs just need to bring in more money. I've been brewing beer for about 20 years and I think my beer can help increase sales in our pubs enough to save them. But let's do a taste test and see what the people of Bristol think. In cup one, I'm going to put a generic IPA that gets served everywhere, and in cup two, I'm going to put my amazing IPA. Just see what they think. Cheers.
Wow, that is fantastic.
That one tastes a bit more like that one.
Right.
That one's got a stronger, tastier flavour.
That's nice.
Yeah, it's good.
Cheers.
Cheers. We definitely need a second.
This is something
that I've
pretty much
anywhere. This is something I've made myself. Okay, cool, yeah, that's nice. Fair play to you.
One actually.
Okay.
Yeah, is that alright?
That's like a bit like piss water, like Foster's.
Right.
That one's a proper drink. I like it.
You need one of them to take the taste out of my mouth.
There you go.
The second one.
Nice. Just to make sure, can I have another one?
Yeah, come on, I'm talking.
Thank you.
Proof is in the pudding, or rather the ale. Now let's have a look at this tray. My beer. People went back for seconds. The one that's been sold all over the country in the failing pubs, no one came back for seconds. And one beer a week each is all it takes to save our pubs. We could probably do it with this.